team can't lose. Bless the game. And today's topic is a freestyle, but it's so beautiful. I love when a plan comes together, you dig? Remember this, plan your work, then work your plan. If you ain't got you, I don't know who else got you. So invest in yourself, you dig? Long story short. Look at this. Just wrapping up tall business. I don't just talk it, I walk it. And I wish I could talk it as good as I walk it. No. But yeah, I'm just breathing on you guys. Letting you know I miss and I love you guys. I can't wait. I'm about to unearth a new invention. You dig? But yeah, I'm out here just, you know, out them. I'm out them. Yeah, that go back. That goes back. Yeah, everything purple. Remember this. If you ain't negative, then why it's in your mouth? You dig? So, that's one of my little tips for the day. Kind of just feeling good, soaking in this good Prada, this good air. I love it. It's nothing like walking on your own land. Yes, it's just nothing like it, honestly, to me. Man, I keep finding stuff that's, this must have been mint. This is metal too, I could have used this. Cause I still got some scrap to do. I made a little scrap pile. So did this thing then, this thing was about, I ain't gonna lie, it was a little bit in scrap. I thought it was gonna be more. I thought I had like $3,000 in scrap. Nowhere near, let's just say that. It's not even worth noting. But it was free money because it came on land. So it was a little bit of work, you know, hauling and all that. So, you know, ain't nothing free. Ain't nothing free like that. I had to put in a little bit of work. Okay. I want that to blow off. But yeah, I'm going to go and get up underneath the shade tree. It's nice out here. I can't wait. I'm about to turn 38. It's been a blessed year. Definitely an eye-opening year, you know. Definitely gained some respect, lost some respect, gained some new tools, you know. Put a couple tools down. Oh yeah, look, and then I'm proud of this because I did this. And then I said to myself, or actually, I'm telling you guys, don't be scared to get no electrical hooked up. Let's just say it's cheaper than you think, but we're gonna put $5,000 on it just for your cost analysis. This thing here, this is beautiful. This was on the market for like not even 3 weeks. So I definitely I'm delighted. Look, this thing clean as heck. Now I see that right there. I think that's from me last night. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pick that up. Yeah. Is there money on the flow? Y'all getting to it? What's up? Let me know. Yeah, but comment and give me some topics. You dig? I would love to answer some questions. Or, you know, I'm all around, so you can definitely ask me anything. Like I said, anything. So definitely keep that in mind. I'm about to go cut it short. I'm gonna give my last little look at it because I'm gonna live on through this thing, because that thing gonna be what they call Versace. And remember this, fear is like a ladder. Get rid of the ladder and you can go anywhere. The world is yours. Get out there and get it.